残酷な天使のように少年よ神話になれ。青い風が今胸のドアを叩いても、私だけをただ見つめて微笑んでるあなた、そっと触れるもの求めることに夢中で、運命さえまだ知らない痛いけな瞳だけど、いつか気づくでしょう、その背中には
Hi, I'm Eileen, and I'm president of Mental Health Awareness Club.
Hi, I'm Sammy, and I'm publicist.
This Thursday, our club will be having a meeting all about self-care and discovering new ways to practice self-care and nurture our well-being. First lunch meeting will be at J109, and second will be at D102.
As students, taking care of your mental health and well-being is very important. We hope you can join us to be inspired and be part of a supportive community.
Be sure to join our Remind and follow our Instagram, which is at RCHSMHA. Hope to see you there. Bye, Rancho!
Ay, vente morenita, bailemos el tao tao, el nuevo ritmo que causa una sensación. Se baila así, de medio lado, acurrucao, el tao tao, el tao tao, de medio lado, el tao tao, el tao tao, el tao tao, acurrucao, el tao tao, tao tao, tao tao, el tao tao, de medio lado, el tao
tao. Breaking news, Rancho. Where's the other guy?
Guys. There is a breaking news announcement. You know how the homecoming was from 8 to 11? Well, it's not anymore. It's from 7 to 10. I repeat, 7 to 10 p.m. on October 9th. Don't show up at 8. Show up at 7!
What's up, Rancho? This is Connor from SA. Today we have an impact. I'm here with
Dad,
Matt,
Gio,
Jacob,
and we're gonna impact Mr. Gallagher. All right, Rachel, let's go! We have an impact in the house! Can I get a drum roll, please? All right, so you just impacted Mr. Gallagher. Why did you want to impact him?
So first off, Mr. Gallagher, my sophomore year, when I had you, it was absolutely my favorite class in here. You made us feel welcome. We took on a lot of tough subjects, but we still powered through. You made us help understand. I owe you a lot because I got a really good AP score on my AP test. So thank you. But most of all, he's a great guy. He made us have a lot of fun. You could tell he likes his job. He likes what he teaches. And I really, truly appreciate that. And this is the reason we started Filipino Friday. So you know what I mean?
Yes,
so
man.
Thank you so much.
Hey, shout out Gallagher for real. You're one of my favorite teachers. Like Matt said, you let us have a lot of fun sixth period. And besides that, you taught us well. Thank you.
Yeah, Mr. Gallagher, you're like a super wholesome person. Like, like you're a great teacher and everything, but you're also a great like mentor and like a good person overall, and I'm glad to have had you for sophomore year.
I liked you a lot.
Probably my favorite teacher, if not my favorite teacher. And you're just an icon to me at this point. Like, I love you, man.
All right, Mr. Gallagher, you've just been impacted. How do you feel?
You guys about gave me a heart attack when you came in. I'm really blown away. Wow, that's all I can say. I look at all the people that I taught from most of you a couple years ago, and wow. I guess the only thing I'm disappointed is we didn't get to finish the year. Got cut short, but it's so good to see you all here now, and thank you. Wow.
Alright, you hear that, Rancho? We don't lack, we don't slack. Let me hear it for this.
Hey, you!
Hey, what's up?
What are you, 1896? No one reads nowadays.
Well, I was just studying.
No one studies.
Well, what's your problem?
Who are you? I'm your mom. What does that even mean?
Here's your book back.
Thanks. What's your name?
My name's Preston.
Oh, Preston.
Yeah, come on, Rancho. Nerd.
Let's not have bullies bully Preston.
Oh my God.
Let's not bully Rancho.
What do you mean this is excessive?
Hi, Rancho. My name's Justin, and
who are you?
I'm Justin too.
No, that doesn't make sense. It can't be two.
But wait, so what happens if we touch?
We're here to inform you guys what the themes are going to be for next week's Homecoming Spirit Week. Are you going to Homecoming?
Yeah, I'm going to Homecoming.
You got a date, Justin.
So the first day on Monday is going to be floral, which means a lot of flowers.
Wear flowers.
So Tuesday is going to be like Greece versus Greece. You know, like Greece, like the swords and Romans and stuff, right? So togues, wear togue. And then the other Greece is like the movie. Like, what's it? Footloose? It's like, how's the song go? Yeah, Greece.
Wednesday's theme is going to be country versus country club. So either you can dress up like a cowboy or
yeehaw.
Wear a polo. But like, I don't know, a scarf and, oh, visors.
Oh, yeah.
Can they bring a tennis racket to school?
So Thursday is like white and gold, right? So they wore white and gold. Yeah, there's not much to that day. It's white and gold, guys, Thursday.
Not gold and white, white and gold.
Why does it matter?
Because they told you to wear white and gold.
But it's like the same thing.
No.
Okay, fine.
Friday's theme is going to be purple like
purple normal. For cougars!
Yeah, purple for cougars.
Like we're purple on Friday.
Yeah, we're purple on Friday. Y'all familiar with that color, so. All right, thank you for watching, Rancho. Again, I'm Justin, and...
Wait, but how can I be Justin if you...
You aren't...
My
okay.
Life is meaningless. There can't be two of you. There can't.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to... Thanks for watching, Rancho. Bye.